agriculture community. So we need to make sure that we keep our farm staff healthy and emotionally healthy during this time. And to make sure that our farm staff does stay healthy, here's some tips for you. Make sure to eat well, get enough rest, take care of your emotional health, avoid crowds, stay 6 feet apart for that social distancing. When possible, use a cloth mask. Use virtual meetings. Also for elevators, to make sure and use that hands-free ability for receipts and billings. And then on your farm tractors and any type of farm equipment, trucks, anything where you have a lot of people that are going and using, make sure at the beginning and ending of each shift to disinfect all areas that are touched frequently by your employees, plus yourself. And make sure to disinfect those areas between each driver or operator. And here's at your local businesses and also on our Polk County Hub, here's some information that you can use to make sure that you have the ability to do the things that you need to do to keep everyone healthy. Our goal as a county and as a state is to make sure that everyone does stay